Tuesday video. Today we are trying American classic jelly beans. They are favorite flavors of the USA. So there's 5 new flavors and they're American classic desserts, right? That's what they are. Or like snacks.
They look like desserts.
So is peanut butter jelly a dessert or a snack?
A snack.
It's not really a dessert, but the rest of them are desserts. On the packet, it says that the shell is one flavor and inside is a different flavor.
The first one is blueberry muffin.
Blueberry muffin. We've tried blueberry muffin before, haven't we?
Yeah. No, blueberry cake.
Yeah, we've tried blueberry cake donut in the donut shop jelly belly.
Okay.
Jelly beans.
Yeah.
What do I smell?
They smell good.
They smell good.
They just smell like blueberries.
Okay.
I don't like them.
Not this again.
Mmm. So the bad taste in the beginning.
Good taste in the...
Let me guess.
That's so weird.
Mm-hmm.
You get a blueberry taste and then a cake taste at the end. Like a...
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah. Why does it always do that?
Next one.
They taste exactly the same as the blueberry cake ones, though.
Sip, switch, broom.
Oh, the cake was first and then the blueberry after?
Yeah.
We'll have to go watch that video to make sure. Mm-hmm. To see what it is.
The next one is peanut butter and jelly.
So, less matter.
What does it even smell like?
Oh,
okay, yeah, before anyone eats it, let's jelly. Discuss about the smell.
It smells like jelly. No.
I think it smells like jelly.
I wish I put it in my mouth.
I think it really smells like jelly.
God, I couldn't pick it up. It's like the strawberry one.
Mm.
I don't like peanut.
He doesn't say that.
Tissue. I need a tissue.
Oh God.
This is so nasty.
It's like the strawberry one that we had last time. It's like, oh.
But it's even worse.
Right.
It was the peanut
stuck in my tooth. It's stuck in my tooth.
This even doesn't matter.
No. The full on jelly bean is stuck in my tooth.
Duck.
Oh,
it's even worse than the strawberry one.
Yeah, it is even worse than the strawberry one.
Oh my God.
At least the strawberry one actually tasted like strawberry. This tastes nothing like peanut butter or jelly.
I'm sorry.
The peanut butter is too strong.
That was absolutely
yucky.
Disgusting.
Yeah.
Ugh. There was, I feel like...
I ate it every part.
So the outside was like really strong, like the jelly.
When you crunched it, it felt really bad.
It was crunchy peanut butter inside.
When you crunched it, it was disgusting.
That was so bad. That was so bad.
Can we just eat the next one?
I'm nervous about the next one now.
The next one is s'mores.
S'mores. What are s'mores?
So they're like little... like
marshmallow, chocolate and biscuit.
Yeah, kind of like biscuit with marshmallows and chocolate. And you're supposed to roast them.
I think they just smell like chocolate.
Okay, three.
Oh my God. One. Wait, we don't have any tissue in case we need to spit it out. We do. We have tissue.
Nando.
This is an emergency tissue. Okay. Right.
Yum.
Not so bad.
Yum.
I don't like it.
Yeah. Biscuit too. That's Oreo.
I don't like it, but they're good.
They're okay. Chocolate. Mm.
They're really good.
Mm-mm. They're like this. They're okay.
The end is bad and then the...
It's just a bit bitter. It's not sweet.
Yeah.
But I can take... You know what it is? I appreciate that it tastes like it. I can taste the marshmallow. I can taste the chocolate, and I can taste the cracker biscuit thing.
It almost tasted like an Oreo.
Kind of.
Chocolate-covered bananas with minions.
Okay. Chocolate covered banana.
They smell like my hair conditioner.
I like it. Anything banana tastes banging.
No, they taste like
foam
bananas.
Nesquik milkshake.
Foam bananas, but also
bananas with chocolate sauce. No. Nutella and bananas on toast.
Nesquik. A banana split.
The Nesquik banana cereal. Banana chocolate pillows.
Nesquik.
And banana split.
That's exactly, yeah, I can taste that.
The last flavour is lemon meringue pie.
Yes, it is. What colour is it? It's the screwed white one.
My mind can see lemon popping out. What?
Lemon meringue pie.
This one's so good.
I'm a bit scared too.
Oh, that's so yummy. This is my favorite one.
Oh my gosh.
This is my favorite one.
It's super sour.
What? This is the best one.
Oh my gosh.
This one is
it is the best one.
Why? It's really good.
I told you it's gonna be the best one. That's why I put it last.
You're
like,
so smart.
It is gonna be the best one.
It really tastes like lemon curd sauce. Do you remember the sauce I'd done on the cake? That yellow drippy sauce that was on the cake that time. I think we need another one too. Let's, we need to cure our taste buds from their disgusting peanut budge. It doesn't smell that strong. As soon as you bite it, it's like a starburst. It's like a lemon starburst. I love it. And sherbet. It's just so nice. A Skittle even. I love it.
But we all have our different opinions.
Sour Skittles.
Yeah, the lemon one. I think they're definitely a must buy. You have to go and check them out. Like, just try them. They're so weird. I can't be- Peanut butter jelly was officially this the worst one. If you do see them and you try them, let us know down in the comments below. We can all agree that the worst one was peanut butter jelly.
Yes.
Lovely. It would. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please smash that thumbs up button. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell so you get notified every time I upload a video. If you have tried these American classic jelly beans before, let us know down in the comments below. Also, let us know what other videos that you want to see on this channel. Thank you guys for watching, and we will see you on the next video.
Ciao.
Bye.